Ashby Mayhem at 230 on the tab fixed, 270 about Sweet Rose. They're the top two in the market. This is the grsa.com.au Queens Mixtake. This one for the girls. And the green light's turned on. Set to run. Favourite is Ashby Mayhem. They're ready. Set. Away, speed box four, West on Bamboo, challenged by Ashby Mayhem, who ran to the lead. Velocity Dory up to second, but out deep as they go past the judge. Ashby Mayhem by four to Velocity Dory. Running wide there, Sweet Rose in third. Fourth is Long Gully Evie as they trek to the back. Then West on Bamboo and Sabansky Fury. Leaders running wide here, Ashby Mayhem, gives Velocity Dory a chance. Sweet Rose about a length and a half away, running on, then a gap to Long Gully Evie. Ashby Mayhem by two, running on powerfully, Sweet Rose. The rail then Velocity Dory. It's still Ashby Mayhem, Sweet Rose, and West on Bamboo. Oh, wow. She's finished powerfully. It's a photo. West on Bamboo between Ashby Mayhem and Sweet Rose. What a thriller on a Thursday night. Just behind them, Long Gully Evie and Velocity Dory. Wow, I reckon she's going to get up. West on Bamboo and has. Wow, what a run. 35-26. West on Bamboo over the top between the runners. That is a fab finish. Number four. Defeats one Sweet Rose, 7-3rd Ashby Mayhem, and two Long Gully Evie gets fourth, 35-26 the time, 8.84 early, 13.53 on the way home.